Hey guys, Andrew here, Austin and the Slay Rocker the Six, and today we are in Minecraft and we're going to be having a mod of the week, and we're going to be showing you guys crocodiles, elephants, and snakes. We are in the 1.7.2 version of the Mo Creatures mod, and since you guys liked the last episode so much, today we're going to be showing you guys three brand new mobs, and I think these are probably some of the coolest that we have shown you. Now before I start this video, I want you guys to let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think about these, and out of the three, which is your favorite? Also, if you could have any mob added into vanilla Minecraft, which one would it be? I mean, as you guys can see way behind me, there's actually a deer just naturally walking around, and it's just absolutely incredible. We're actually using this mod in Man, Woman versus World. If you guys haven't checked that out, scroll back to my channel. You guys will be able to see that, and a new episode is coming out tomorrow, so check that out as well. I do that with It's Cricken. And yeah, now I do want to say, I am going to be doing a special server rank giveaway. I'm going to be giving away a VIP 2 rank for the FRZ Brawl slash Kid PvP server on play.frzworld.com. That is actually my Minecraft server if you guys have not joined it yet. The IP is in the description below. We are also currently doing a super sale this weekend, so if you guys want a chance to get a couple of awesome things for a really good price, go to our shop. It's also in the description below. It is frzworldserver.com. You can get a bunch of epic VIP ranks that give you access to a bunch of other awesome stuff, and with your help and donations, we can actually pay for custom plugin developers, as we are currently in the works of an epic new pirate adventure server, which you guys are gonna love, and another one which is top secret right now. But if you guys have seen our apocalypse server, that was a custom plugin, the one with the asteroids and everything, and it's absolutely amazing. So thank you guys so much for all your support with donating. If you guys want to donate, please do it. And yeah, let's go ahead and get this video started. So there's a bunch of mobs just everywhere, and let me go ahead with the very first one. I'm gonna do snakes. So here we go. There are a bunch of varieties of snakes, so I'll keep on spawning some. We've got like a king cobra right over here. Now it looks like they do swim, and they're also hostile, and they go through grass and all that other awesome stuff. I think pretty much every mob does that, but they are pretty neat, and I'm gonna continue to spawn a bunch because there's a bunch of different sizes. Some are really small like this one right over here, but very colorful, and then some are much larger like this one. Now, they do have a pretty cool neck, as you guys can see the way they stick their heads out, different rotations, the way that they move around. It's just, wow, just shocking how many there are, and you can just see the sizes, how that one's huge. Then you got the tiny little one right over there, and let me continue to spawn a couple of them, see if we can get some others, and there is just a big boy right over here. But yeah, oh my goodness, this one looks really freaking awesome. Look at that one. But yeah, guys, what do you think about freaking snakes in Minecraft? Wouldn't that be awesome? If you guys haven't checked out this mod, I hopefully remember it, and I put it in the description below. So check it out, because it is an incredible mod. Adds, I don't know how many mobs, maybe 50, and it's just amazing. They always update it, adding new mobs every month or so. So check it out, guys. It's in the description below. And let's go off to the next mob, and that is crocodiles. So, ooh, perfect. Right over here, we have the swamp. They might actually spawn naturally. Now, I don't want to show off the other mobs that are over here, just because you guys have probably either already seen my previous videos, or I don't want to spoil them if I'm going to make another video later. But I'm going to spawn in a crocodile, and there we go. So let me bring in a few of them. Now, they do go on water, and they also go on land, which is neat. I don't know if it's the only mob currently in this mod that does that. I think others kind of do, but this is like its natural habitat. So they do have a death roll if you hit them. I don't know if it works in creative mode, but they do grab you, and then your character actually rotates when they're attacking you. I think it might only work in the water. So let me go ahead and see if I can get them to attack. Not 100% sure if they will. Let me do slash game mode 0. Oh god, let me see if I can get me into a little death roll. Come on, buddies, get me into a death roll. It looks like they're just gonna keep trying to hit me. Oh, I think it might have me in the death roll. It might, or I don't know what's happening, but I need to go into creative before he kills me. Oh, get off me. Get off me. Where'd he go? Okay, there we go. Well, yeah, guys, these are the crocodiles. They're pretty freaking awesome. They have some incredible sound effects, so I'm just gonna spawn in a bunch. They do have different sizes, of course, from their baby form to their adult form. But yeah, there they are. Let me know what you guys think of these bad boys in Minecraft. That would be freaking awesome if they added a swamp mob. Now, they already have a swamp mob, which I guess is the witch, but the witch kind of does spawn randomly in all the worlds now in Minecraft. So it's kind of like a meh thing, but it would be pretty cool to get a monster, like a scary looking creature, into the swamps. Think of a swamp mob, like a slime type of thing. Also, they do have slimes that spawn in the swamp. So I don't know, let me know, what mob would you guys like to see in vanilla Minecraft? Now, I'm going to wrap this up with showing you guys the biggest and the baddest because this is the elephant, and there's actually, I believe, 4 different types. So there we've got a little baby elephant. Let me keep spotting them in. Now I believe there's the African elephant, the Indian elephant. There's I don't know if it's like the white elephant. I don't know what the other one is called. And there's also the woolly mammoth. Now the woolly mammoth is the biggest of them all. In order to get the woolly mammoth, you're gonna have to go and spawn them in a winter biome, which is freaking awesome. So yeah, if you guys want to see that, you guys can go into a winter biome with the mod and spawn them in, and you can randomly see them. Now they are huge, so I believe this might be the biggest one over here, the African, and the woolly mammoth is a little ways taller, and of course has bigger tusks and all that, and is furry as fuck. But yeah, there's a bunch of other really cool stuff for elephants. Let me go ahead and search elephants right over here. So you can actually put a harness on it and a bunch of other little cool things on it. You can carry stuff and make them all look amazing, especially with the Indian one. You can have like fancy Indian golden stuff around its tusks and just make them look epic. So yeah, I don't want to spoil it too much for you guys because I like to leave you guys with something so you guys can check it out yourselves and have the enjoyment of that. But let me know, what do you think about elephants in Minecraft? Isn't that freaking awesome? And if you're planning on doing a Let's Play or a survival thing on this mod, I hope you do, because I'm doing one. I did one a while ago and that was extremely successful, so check it out guys. It's a really fun mod, and it's on multiplayer too, and I think the Mo Creatures developers actually have a server as well, so you guys can check it all out there. But yeah, if you guys like this video, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, check out my server. It is play.frzworld.com. I'll be on it all week, and yeah, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm SlayRock86, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.